Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Maria Newman, and I have the great honor of being the composer for two of this evening's pieces. Back in 1997, I was approached by Human Roe Neely, who was the curator of the Mary Pickford Library, to write some music for silent film. And when he called, I said, "I think you have the wrong Newman." My family has long been in film music, and I had absolutely made it my plan not to go into film music. I was going to be an interpreter, if you will, of classical music. But when Hugh told me that he wanted my style of classical music and to boot in a chamber music setting, I just could not turn that idea away, and I said I would be thrilled to write the music for Daddy Long Legs. And that is how it all began for me.